Let's welcome Mickey and Minnie.
I have a wireless microphone. They're like, Mickey and Minnie are waiting in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Go out and get them, and you can interview them. They don't talk. Hello. You can interview them and then bring them into the room. So cool. I walk out. I'm going to get Mickey and Minnie. The room explodes with anticipation. Whee! Here they come. I walk in the kitchen. There's nobody there. Nobody.
And the kids start a chant of, we want Mickey.
Yeah.
We want Mickey.
Kid's after about, an idiot. Kid's an idiot.
After about 5 minutes, they just kind of lost interest. Yeah. They just quit the chant.
And I'm trying everything to make a joke out of it, so I go in the restroom. I'm like, I know what I'll do. I'll say Mickey and Minnie. Mickey's in the bathroom. And so I'll flush the toilet and it'll sound like Mickey's in the bathroom.
Censor
toilets. Can't even use a toilet prop.
Can't get a courtesy flush.
Can't even get a courtesy flush.
I hate the censor toilet.
They finally walk in. They got attitude. They got attitude coming out their big old ears. Well. You know? But once inside the little room, boy, they were, you know, they were just great.
No elbowing little sick children.
They were fine.
Who's the leader of the flock that's made for you and me? MICKEY, hey there, hi there, ho there, you're as welcome as can be. MICKEY,
Mickey Mouse,
Mickey Mouse, forever let us hold our banner high.